Hi everyone, it's Dutch Reefer here. Welcome to the new Focus Friday video. Today I'm going to tell you something about the spotted drum, which is a fish and the Latin name is Equidus punctatus, and it's also known as the spotted ribbon fish, I think. But I'll just call it the spotted drum, since it's a drum fish and it has spots. It's a fairly uncommon fish to see in reef tanks. Maybe because, well, not every local fish store has them available. I don't think they're an endangered species. They're quite common fish in the wild. There is, however, a reason that they're not kept in reef tanks a lot, and that's actually, there are a few reasons why people shy away from keeping this fish. One of them is that they are known for being able to eat small crustaceans and small fish, but from my own experience I can tell you that although it sometimes gobbles a bit in the sand looking for maybe crustaceans, it hasn't attacked any of my fish, neither the Nemos nor the Nemos, the clownfish, nor the dragonettes or the mandarins. So it's a very fairly peaceful fish that doesn't harm anybody around the tank. Another thing is that they might be prone to disease, but well, if you're running UVC, then that's one way to prevent disease, but with fish. So I've never had any serious diseases in my tank yet, luckily. So that's good. And also that they can grow quite large. I have to say that this fish indeed grows at quite an impressive speed. Although not nearly as much as I thought it would. Because I bought this fish when it was about, well, I think half this size, maybe somewhat bigger, but that was already nearly 2 years ago, 1.5, 2 years ago. So I've seen fish grow a lot faster than this. For example, the fox face, that's one of the fastest growing fish I've ever seen. I'm already, this is already the third fox face fish that I'm having, and they just keep outgrowing my tank. So not for this spotted drum, not yet at least. Although it has a formidable size, it's not nearly too big for this tank yet, so there's a lot of space to move around. So as long as that's the case, then everything's fine. So a few things you will notice when looking at this fish is that, of course, it has white spots. That's why it's called the spotted drum, and it has quite a large dorsal fin. And the fact is that when they are juvenile, so when they're young, the dorsal fins are a lot longer even, and they have a nice curly thing attached to it, so it's a really gracious fish to see. And because it's also a lot smaller when it's juvenile, so that it means that it's a very cool fish to see. It has a very particular way of swimming, peculiar way of swimming. And, well, as they grow larger, the dorsal fin shrinks a bit, the tail starts to grow, and its tail will become more spotty, will contain more spots over time. So right now, I think it's halfway transforming from juvenile to adult. And of course, it can still grow a lot larger. That's one of the things that you have to keep in mind when you're eyeing one of these fish, is that they can grow quite large. So if you don't have any plans on upgrading your tank, or have no friends or relatives or people you know that have big tanks, then you might give a second thought about buying this fish. Because, well, when you buy it and it will thrive in your tank, then there will come a point when it will grow quite large. So, having said all that, I think this is a very nice fish to keep in my tank. It's one of those fish that people don't see a lot, So that's always an eye catcher. There are other black and white fish that are nice, but I think this one is very, like I said before, a peculiar fish, which is quite active, not aggressive, not at all. It's fairly relaxed, and although it when you feed, it can eat a lot, but it's not overly eating or snatching away food from other fish. It's just normally participating in the food distribution, whatever. So yeah, that's quite it. It gets along very well with the other fish as well. As you can see, it's not yet the largest fish in my tank. I think even the copper band is bigger than this fish. And of course the fox face, which I mentioned before, always a huge fish that always seems to grow within a year from very small to very large. But this fish has surprised me. I would have expected it to grow much faster, outgrow my tank much faster, maybe even be more aggressive towards other animals. But it's a very nice fish to keep. So that's the information I have on you regarding the Equatus punctatus, otherwise known as the spotted drum. Since we have a few minutes left, let's discuss some other things. I've decided to move around some coral, so I've slightly moved this large toadstool right here. It was leaning a bit towards the ground, so I pull it up a little. Then I moved this softy as well. It was up here, and I placed some Calostrea up here right now. So the softy was here before, but I think this Calostrea was a bit on the back of the tank and didn't come out quite well. And I thought, let's put that over there. Then there's this new rock with Zoanthus that I acquired a few weeks ago. And the funny thing is that there's a small rock anemone in the middle, which is actually doing okay over there. Yesterday I fed it a piece of mysis from my hand, and it devoured it graciously. Then of course the Nemos, which I showed you in my previous video. The Euphilia, which they are hosting, or at least one of them is hosting, is extending more and more by the day, so it's doing really well. Well, the Gorgonian, which you have seen before. Another Gorgonian, which I moved a bit to the front. I don't know if I've showed you this yet before, but this is also a Gorgonian which I like a lot. It's actually quite common. Purple feather Gorgonian, I think it's called. And it's a regular soft coral with, as you can see, a purple base, and then the polyps are a bit brownish, and that gives it a nice overall look. Even when the polyps are not extending, then the base is very purplish, so that's always nice to look at. So really enjoying this guy. It's been in my tank for a very long time as well. I think 1.5-2 years already. So very very cool. Even new pieces are starting to grow from the base. This used to be just the base, and now look, there's all kind of new ribbons sprouting from it, so I could frag them soon. Oh, and also while we're here, this Duncans, they're still very small, but I really like them. Let's see if I can focus a bit on them. Well, not really working. Well, you can see them like this. They're a bit small, they have a nicely drawn polyp. And that's the end of it. So, I hope you liked this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a great weekend. Bye bye.